Nice to see you. How are you settling in?
Great.
Let me introduce you to the Commerce. We're the organization that orchestrates. Now then, let me give you your builder. You need to have wooden stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the
10 plus 10 relationship for
materials. You need to craft the item.
Right. Build test. The first builder test. Okay. Have to make simple axe and pickaxe, right? So that is our first commission, the first builder test that we have to complete. Okay, how many stone and woods? 14 and 11. Right, I think I need some more. Here she is. Oh, hi Emily.
Hey there, I'm Emily, your next door neighbor. It's so nice to have new people move into our town. Drop by my...
Right, thanks, nice meeting you, Emily. Right, I've got them. So I have to test them. I have to get this collecting this thingy. First start up the game, I just only have 200 something of my stamina, so I'm already level 1. Thank you. I'm gonna save my stamina first, and I will go and find, because I'm going to find, here's my mission, right, click to add skill points, yep, I will do in a minute. Hello. Oops, sorry. Okay, okay. Pretty big.
Ah! Excellent quality! Nicely done. You can keep them.
I will
remember.
Right. Make a stone for nest. Because I just only have 3 stone, I need to collect some more so I can build the stone furnace. Oh, where should I go the next? Ooh, I think around here. Oh, Pinky. Hello, kitty kitty. I want you to be my pet later. I need to get some more stone. Because I only have a 40 stamina left, so I have to collect enough stone for a furnace. Got 6 now. Stupid. Okay. Well, I think I can use my pickaxe, by the way. Yeah. Right. There we go. Let's try this rock. Oh, need a bit of pickaxe. Only tiny bit, like that one. I'm running out of stamina. Okay, oh, what is that purple one? Okay, marble stain. Save it. Okay, I'll eat her. I didn't check earlier. This is the Persia Times. We are sponsored by the city government and the local commerce guild. Brands to bring you the latest news in our city for free. We are a monthly publication, so papers will be sent out on the first day of each month. If you have any questions or concerns, please do not hesitate to visit our office on the main street. Brushy times. Thank you so much. It's time to build the furnace. That one. Okay, so here we go. A minute, why didn't accept? Oh, right, I have to craft the stone first into stone stone. Sorry, forgot that. Right, here you go. I think I only need one, that's fine. Okay. Ta-da! I have a furnace tune. Okay. So where should I put that? Should I put here? Right. Oh. Right. Oh. Can I do? Can make charcoal. Yippee. Now. Yep, I can swing it. I'll do that later.
Oh. Welcome to town, new builder. I'm Gale, mayor of this wonderful city. If you have any issues or
you're the mayor.
Waiting for me to have dinner.
Okay. Mayor of the city, Mr. Gale. Go.
Great job! This is your builder license. Now you just need to take this license over to them, come back, and talk with me after.
Okay, thank you very much. Let's do that. So I have the. What I have here. Builder's license. So I have to meet the mayor. Come on, mayor. He's there sitting down. He's too busy.
Welcome, welcome! You must.
I'm here to register my workshop.
Very well. What is the name?
I think I'm gonna name it to Best Builder. I think I can do that. Best Builder or Excellent Builder? Excellent shop. What should I can? First. What? Best workshop. I think that's fine. Or best builder. Yeah, I think that's better. Best builder. Oh. I think that's fine. Yep. Best builder. Right. Workshop, best builder, little, okay.
Nice name. There, your registration is complete.
Thank you.
Also, we're going to have a fireside.
Okay, what do you want? What should I do next?
Oh, right. You should get.
Okay, meet the grid. Meet and greet, sorry. Meet and greet to the shop owners, right. Oof, who is that shop owner? Should I go? Let's see. Oh, right. I have to go shoot Bursley fast. Oh, plus 30 points.
You're now a bona fide workshop owner. Let me explain some of the processes for our trade. Based on the speed and quality of the results, we make a ranking of the workshops every week.
There are other workshops in Horsham?
Oh yes, and in yours. There will be 5 workshops in our jurisdiction. Once you're done with your orders, you can pick up the commission fee from Antoine. Anyway, since this is your first commission, I've kept one just for you.
Oh.
Playing favorites, are we?
Higgins! You already got one today!
There are never too many commissions. Good day!
Bad buddies.
Right. He's the owner of the current's number one workshop. Brilliant businessman, but I don't like the way he does things. Well, I'm sorry. That was our last one today.
Hey, Press, I got a job for you.
Or not.
Brilliant.
What is it, Arlo?
We're looking to build a bridge to Harbour Island.
So the mayor finally put up the money. Well, young here is up for the challenge. So the mayor finally put up the...
Yeah, you think that place could be a real torch?
Check your pa's workshop handbook to see if he has a bridge diagram. Also, and this is important, for a project as big as a...
Hmm. Whoa. Wow. That is fast. My Umbrian. Right, so Higgins. Hmm. Okay. I have to make sure that I can do this. So I think I have to finish.
The civil corps are responsible for collecting.
I know. Nice to meet you, Arlo. Oh, here. Where's the owner?
Oh, a new builder!
Yep, I am. Oh, thank you for your cheers. Plus 10 relationships. Very, very much. Oh, it's close. Whoa, where should it go? There you go.
Oh, welcome.
Thank you. Snakes. Oh, no. Oh, don't go home yet.
Nice to have you. If you need now, you look like it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, you as well.
Welcome to our little town.
Thank you.
Like a nice kid.
Who's next? Oh, I think I can meet Dr. Shu down here. Yeah, because I can see the blue here. What is this? Lots of dots? Is this not that one? Oh no. Oh. I think this man here.
Welcome, smallish builder. And since I'm so
okay, thank you. Nice to meet you.
Hey, welcome to Portia.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
The herbal mixture is a great.
I think What about, I hope you're available so I can marry you, Char. You're gonna be my partner. Let's have a look. Oh, you can choose him as a boyfriend. Add an extra 100 health points and then, whoa! Lover, receive a 25% discount when you shoot. Righty. But, Stranger. Ooh, made pink already. Right, few people. What is next? Let's have a look. Right. Six. Oh, I need Sophie. Okay, I will find you tomorrow, Sophie. See this box around here. One box, one box, chest. Let's find some more. Okay. Oh, she's there. Oh, perk cut. Should I go to find chest? House to house. Where are you going? So go up here. I'm carrying my registrations, my license. Oh, I can see here one. Oh, another one on top. Then you realize that you can find some more chest. Should I go here? Yeah. Oh. I think I can still find some more. Don't know. How about down here? Oh, yeah, you can see that. Got marbles. Oh, honestly, wow. Yay, apricot. Thank you. Oh, where I'm going. over here. How can I get up there? No chance. Great, hi. It's a bridge. Oh, another one there. Whoa. Yeah, it's lots of chests. How can I go there? It's 1 a.m. now. Oh, here we go. Okay, a herbal mixture. Can I climb up there? Whoa, can do it from higher. Okay, let's have a look if we can see something. Whoa, I can see a chest down there. Okay, can I jump? Oh! I can't do that. Just a stupid idea to jump on. This is getting late now. I have to go home, but I think it's fine to pass out or something. Doesn't matter. Just want to explore. Look at that. Ta-da! Oh! I can see a chest here. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's 3 o'clock.